Metals for brunch here today with the SPYDERCO. Check this out. Whoops. C70P titanium at the ready. Original box. Check that out. Nice knife. /4 titanium handles. S30V blade, made in Colorado, USA. Weighs around 4 ounces, and total length is 8.5 inches. Blade length 3.5 inches. Handles 5 inches. See how they drilled out the holes right here? So where you place your fingers in here for more grip. Put your thumb on top right here. This is called the Cobra hood. Just jump in on there too. Good for slashing, good for stabbing, penetration. Look at the shape of the blade. This is a rare SPYDERCO, you guys. This is like the big daddy of all SPYDERCO military titanium knives. It's a badass knife. Really hard to find these, but normally these sell on eBay without a box. I was lucky to get one with a box, so that's a plus right there if you're a collector. And the unique thing about this knife is that it has a compression frame lock. See that? It's very smooth, butter smooth. And this also compares with the Chris Abenza and the Benchmade Skirmish back in the days. Lovely knife. Open construction. Tip up carry left to right side. You put the lanyard hole right here. Very nice. I wish I had a little thing that could rotate this knife so you guys could view it like this in slow-mo, but that's all I got. Beautiful blade. Alright, comment, subscribe, let me know what you guys think. Thanks.